Well, we've got something over here. 68 barrels! 69, 70, 71, 72. What the hell is this? Not much happening here? Are you sure about that? I guess that guy doesn't mind. Hello? Buy a weapon. 30 bum. Ask him if he got a piece of the Raven staff or chat. Let's chat first. Hello? Hello? Interested in buying some tools and spells? Maybe. What do you got? Bombs, fire, and water spells. Okay. You know where I can find the Goblin King Elrond? Why do you ask? Because the mayor of Armand has sent me on a very important quest, and I have an appointment with this guy. Appointment with the Goblin King? Look, we just want to know where he is so we can kill him, the voice says. Why don't you just say so? He lives up in his castle up in the mountains north of the desert. Thanks. I wish you good luck on your quest, sir. Hit him for me. And don't forget to buy some handy things before you go. I got a bomb. Here you go, thanks. Ask him if you got a piece of the Raven Staff. Have you ever heard of a thing called the Raven Staff? Of course. Do you own any part of it? Maybe. Why do you ask? I want to buy it. It's worth a lot of gold, you know. My father bought it from an Armendian tradesman for a long time ago. And he paid a small fortune for the thing. I know it's valuable, just tell me the price. No money can buy such a thing, but if you give me a light sword, you will have it. A light sword? A sword of light. I bought one for a long time ago, and the green voice said sold it for 10 tankards of beer in Kernsentown for not so long time ago. You traded your light sword for beer? Beer? Yep. Since then, he always buries his sword before he gets too drunk. He? Sorry, I gotta go. Alright. Who knows if we even get to do some of this stuff. It might be in part 2, which never came out. Wench! Give me more food! I'm starving here! Yes, my lord! Can I have some of this food? Grum scrump slurp. 75 barrels. Kinda hoping I'll just come across some food. Are those more barrels? Or these chests? Really? We can just take all this? Let's go back asking this guy, you sure you wanna take it for some gold? Cause this dude just let us take a lot of gold. He was too busy eating to notice. Hello. Hello. No. She does not answer. Leave me alone. Delayed reaction. Hello. Go to hell. Jeez. Give me some more money while you're at it. In fact, you got anything back here? I didn't notice this area. That's what I need! Yes! 76 barrels of doom. Another 500 gold. Hey, there's a lady here. You meet the chef with a bad attitude. Bad attitude. That's the name of his wife. I'm the new chef. Tell him. Let's ask her what she's doing first. Let's do these two things. Ask her what she's doing. So you're the new chef. So you're the chef here, right? Yes. What do you want? May I help you? I'm really good at cooking, you know. Well, I'm preparing Flux's power porridge right now, but some spices are missing. Oh, a chance to poison? I want you to bring me 1 curry, 2 pepper, 3 oregano. The voice says, okay, what's the gain? 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 Okay, no gain, I get it. I do it for free. And make it fast.
Yes.
questioned her about the Raven Staff. Have you ever heard about a thing called the Raven Staff? No! I don't understand why you bother me with your stupid questions, you damn yokel! Can't you see I'm trying to make some power porridge here? Stop disturbing me! Sorry. I'm the new chef here. And I am the outlaw of Niv. Get out! How about that? I'll teach you a thing or two. Oh, another barrel. 77 barrels. Oh. There's some barrels around here. Okay. Eat this! Ouch! Ouch! I could need a better sword. Might as well make a real save. Okay, look around some more without fighting these things. Oh good. More barrels, more doors. Can I get over here? Yes. 79 barrels. Hi. 80. 81. These people just let us take all their stuff. He's bored. That looks pretty. I am no barrel. Hello, I'm Isaac, the town's greatest adventurer. Let's introduce ourselves first. I'm Dink Smallwood, the Slayer of Beasts. The voice says, and barrels. Nice to meet you. Okay. Question about all the junk in his house. Nice collection of things you got here. Yes, this is my collection of artifacts I have found on my many, many adventures. I bought this picture at the market in Kernson. The artist called it pig feed. Well, that's because it is pig feed. It's priceless, I'll tell you that. You mean you got it for free, the voice says? And this miniature pyramid, I found it in a cave here in Niv. And this giant crossbow I stole from some stupid goblin outside Kernson. And this great, great save boot. Okay, calm down, please. The voice says, do you got any parts of the Raven Staff? Yes, I have. More than one, actually. How many? 5 parts. Once I collected those parts, but I found out that it was impossible to get them all, so I dropped it. Why is that impossible? Well, 9 parts are held in Armand and not for sale, and some are lost. I see. I want to buy your 5 pieces of the staff. Sure, give me, 300,000 gold and it's a deal. 300,000? Our thing doesn't go up that high. Sure, 50,000 for each piece. Or 300,000 then. To fit 250,000 if you ask me. I don't care, maths isn't my favorite subject, and besides, you didn't like my pig feed picture. I didn't say that. 300,000 for 5 pieces and that's it. I think I did say 300,000, did I? Give me a minute to think. The voice says, I don't think we will survive the tournament without the staff. 300,000. 300,000? How can we possibly get so much money? Somehow, stealing, tricking, killing, whatever. I don't like it, but why not? We're doomed anyway. Okay, you will get your money. Could I borrow those 3 pieces before I pay you? No! Try to sell him some things. A weapon license worth 10,000 gold. Wow, a weapon license and only 10,000. I take it. Okay. The intro to this game, 8,000 gold. Wow, the intro to this game, of course I take it. Strange key for 8,000 gold. Wow, a really cool key. I take it. This thing's gonna go on. Do you know anyone that might be good at making poisons? No. Okay. I'm making a separate save in case it's a mistake to sell this stuff. Can I get around to this pig? Nothing happens. Alright, what about this side? Hark! Wow. So we need just 10 times that. It doesn't go up to 300,000. We can go up to 99,999. That's about it. 82 barrels. 5 brave knights have mysteriously disappeared this year. Recently, giant scorpions have invaded the Niv Desert. Pomperiposa has been sighted at Dr. Stein's occult backyard, so keep you children indoor. This newspaper needs some proofreaders. You are the perfect picture of health, sir. I'm afraid to buy anything, actually. I'll just try to remember that that's there. More barrels. 83, 84, 85, 86, 87. Ooh. Well, who's this? Somehow he made a hole in the ceiling. I could see another room through the hole. Oh my. Haha. Okay, so this... Wait. Oh, I can also go in here? Oh! At least they don't attack by default. I'm trying to get that. And I'm just gonna hang over near it? Thank you. The 5 knights are still missing. Many children have been kidnapped from Niv. Flux blames Pomperiposa again. I wonder who did this. I wonder who did this. What? Huh? Hi. Ooh. We've got a magic potion? 28. Welcome to Niv's library. Question him about this place. Got any interesting books here? Of course, many. Why don't you read them? Soon. Have you ever heard about a thing called the Raven Staff? I read about it. Do you own any part of it? No, but I knew that I know that Isaac do. Okay, thanks. I know that Isaac do. Be quiet. You're the one who yelled. There's a book, Witches and Such. Yeah. This is the same one we've seen at another house. Here's a book about weapons, mainly concerning the light swords. Open it. The light swords were created in the spirit world. Only a few ever existed. Prominent heroes like the first pharaoh of Niv and Dink Smallwood have wielded a light sword. Wow, we're mentioned in a book. I am, not we. Why? Why did you sell our light sword? You know why? We had this discussion before, and I take special precautions nowadays, you know that. Here's a book about pig feed and pigs. Drop it. Ooh, bossy. read this, drop this. Some books about magic, it says that a magician that is able to cast water spell will be protected against heat damage when walking around in the desert. So you don't actually need to cast a spell, it's sufficient just to know the spell. I guess so. So we don't need that spell for... That spell's not effective for attacking after all, I guess. There's a golden heart hidden in a cave in the mountains north of the desert Niv. Strange title. It's actually telling us where to find something. Is this a little hole next to a door? Let's see. I can't get in there, so... Hi. Bottles, but now booze. Actually, booze, but now just empty bottles, you mean to say. Oh, a skull. That's a skull. Help me! What's the problem? My basement is completely flooded by slimes. Can you help me to get rid of them? Please. Well, you look like a young and strong knight. Can you help me? Please? I guess. I will pay you 10,000. The voice says, but of course we will help you. Thank you, my brave knight. Do you know anyone that might be good at making poisons? No, but I have some poison in my basement. Just go and get it, my brave knight. Really? That's great. You have to kill a lot of slimes, though. Alright. How tough is this gonna be? Those are knights, not slimes. I'm so sorry. Sob. Why are we sorry? What the hell are you doing here? You don't look much like slimes to me. Damn! Look here, guys. Another one has arrived. She fooled another one. I don't understand. Then let me explain it to you. You just spoke to the woman upstairs, right? Yes. She wanted you to help her get rid of the slimes in her basement? Yes. She said you look like a brave knight. Perhaps she even offered you money. Yes, 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 it's true, but where are the slimes? There are no slimes, there are only brave knights here. Why? Because she collects brave knights. It's her hobby. What? It's true, just ask the others. How do I get out of here? Get out? Yes? You won't get out, friend. You have been collected, remember? Ah! There are no slimes, no way out, no hope. She fooled you two. Welcome to our club. Oh no, not another one. Damn. 68 barrels. Are these guys going to attack me if I hit them? 89 barrels. 90. What if you guys go this way? And up there. Frustrated? 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 It's guarded by a duck of doom. I don't need that heart, but I might. 96 barrels. Can we push this? Heavy. Heavy metal. Can't move yet. I just stole a duck! Woohoo! Well, they can't fit through there or something? A duck. No more, no less. And stolen, of course. Well, maybe this isn't actually a way out. 97? 98? So all you guys had to do was go through here. Can't talk to or use that. Oh, 99 barrels of beer on the wall. Magic 29. Oh look, there's a rent in the very earth itself. Nothing. I don't have any option to confront her about this afterwards. kill the slimes in my cellar instead. No, all they told me is I was frustrated. And that was frustrating. Alright, let's look around some more. They don't even hurt- oh, they do hurt me if I hit them. Oh, I want that. Damn it. Thank you. Worth it. Ah! Yay! Can I move this stuff? It will not move. It's too heavy. Always seem to be right in the way. It's too heavy. Too heavy. Too heavy. Okay. Save point. Ah! Oh, I'm dying here. We shouldn't be hurt. Never mind. Saved over the autosave. Damn it. I couldn't get out. There's no way to, like, just escape from there. These things are tough. But I do want to explore thoroughly. Try this way. Okay. There's none here, that's nice. Okay. Oh, another one. I hear something growl. Chest. Ugh. These things are not fun to kill. I'll take that. What is this thing? What is this? It's like metal. Push this stupid thing. Ah! You know, it'd be cool if he got actually hurt on the cactus, too. That would be interesting. What is this? I don't know what that is. Like an anthill or something? This is pretty big mod. Hi. Oh. 100th barrel. This calls for a celebration. Let's get some booze. A table. No, I'm facing the... Okay, never mind. Hi. Hello, I'm Dr. Stein. Sounds familiar. Like Smilestein. I'm Dink Smallwood, the Slayer of Beasts. And Barrels. Nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Stein, Niv's one and only good witch doctor. And Niv's one and only witch doctor too, the voice says? Well, Yes, he mumbles something. I'm bored. By needful things? Oh, you want to buy this stuff? A stone giant corpse. So sell needful things, in other words. I'm going to save here, because I don't know if I'm buying it or selling it. I want to buy a stone giant corpse. Here you go. But I have that. I have all of these. An apple for 10,000 gold. I actually already have all this stuff. Alright, never mind. I guess things we need to complete the mod. If we didn't find them, we got our chance to do so. Ah! Yay, another magic. Oh, there's like a dude just hanging out here. Ask him what he is doing. Hello. Hello. What are you doing here in the desert? Guarding my olive grove. Those olives look much like plums. Try to use your imagination, please. Ask him if you can have some olives. I don't know, and I don't know you. Why would I give you anything? What are you doing here in Niv, anyway? What do you say? I traveled... It's gonna hurt us. I've arrived for a warp light. I'm here looking for tourist attractions. From Arm End, I'm here to Poison and Kill Flux. Okay, there are old pyramids here, and we have man-eating scorpions, too. But if you really want to know some interesting things about Niv, go and talk to the archaeologist. She used to walk around in the desert, digging and searching for old things. She knows much about Niv, but I must warn you, whatever you do, do not go north up to the mountains. Ouch. Why not? Because Elran lives there. Ouch. Ouch. If he gets a hold of you, you will end up being a part of him. Ouch. He eat humans? No, no, he uses them for spare parts in his plastic surgery. Ohaha. Yeah, and he creates skeleton warriors of the parts he has no use for. I've traveled all the way from Stonebrook just for a look at your olive grove. Ah, well, take a look with your eyes. Ouch. I'm here to poison and kill Flux. You're going to kill the king? King? Did I say king? No, I said hill, not kill. Hill? That just doesn't make any sense. Will you kill him or not? The voice says, no, we shouldn't kill him, not yet. First we shall we poison him, and hopefully we will kill him in the death tournament. Do not interfere. I have told you 1,000 times not to interfere when I'm talking to people. Not in this game, you haven't. He doesn't care about the king. Can't you see that, stupid? What are you talking about? Are you crazy? No, I'm sane. Me too. Could you answer my question? Will you kill him or not? It's really simple. Yes or no? No! The voice says, yes, yes, yes. We will do our best in killing him. Dink is lying. Mr. Olive Grove Man, don't listen to him. If you want to kill him, I will help you. Really? Why? Because he is not our king, really, and... He isn't? You're confusing me. For a long time ago, he was our king's counselor. And to make a long story short, Flux tricked our king into going to war with Merrant. And we lost. Big time. Then, Flux slain everyone in the royal family and made himself king. That's a depressing story. Ouch. Yeah, and when we thought that things... Ouch. Impossible could get worse. Elran showed up and took our old garrison. It's his stronghold now. Such a curious coincidence, the voice says. Well, how could you help me? I don't know, but you can have some olives if you want. I have a bag filled with olives. Woohoo! Okay, so I guess we're done talking and getting hurt by him. Ooh. Barrels! You can't go past 100. Oh, I died. Ugh. Okay. Damn it. Alright, we can go quicker now. Oh, I did that already. Alright, so we have a bag filled with olives. Oh. A bag with olives. Very oily and sticky. Hundred 12 barrels. Can't get to those, huh? I know there's a big heart with the lady that... Yeah, but I can't get any of this stuff. Oh, can it... Is it back here? Oh, I got it. Okay. I didn't think I could pick that up. Didn't seem to be working out for me. Oh, should I be trying to get some of these? Guess not. Oh, they got these spiky things.